So Tristan Taylor was waiting to hear if he's going to get released, and he got denied. Just like yesterday, Andrew Tate got denied also, and today was Tristan Tate's day. And he just tweeted, "God would never separate me from Corbin Tate," which is Andrew Tate, his brother. I mean, let's be real, dude. It was obvious that they were going to get denied. Look, I'm a realistic person, and you should be too. Like, I'm no Romanian law expert. None of us are, right? But by now, it's pretty obvious that they're going to be held for the full 180 days. That's how they do it over there, man. They keep them up until 180 days while they collect evidence, and then they do whatever they do, you know? But realistically, they're going to be held for the full 180 days. It sucks, man. It sucks. But this is how it is. We just got to wait and see what happens. I know people are making videos on YouTube. Tristan Tate is getting released today. Andrew Tate is getting released today. But you guys know, like, come on, man. Let's be real. But yeah, man, Tristan Tate got denied also. We just got to wait and see what happens. But let me know what you think of this in the comments. And it'll mean the world to me if you like and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the noty. Thank you so much for watching.